Cool. Is this a boss? Kind of looks like a boss. Could be a boss. Feeling like this would be as good an excuse as any for the game to kind of throw a boss at me. And then he's reloading. So I wait for the sound of him reloading to make a run for it. Do you get it? Oh, shit. Do you get it? Because shooter games. Absolutely, thanks to this game. Thanks to this game, shooters will never make the same, you know, mistakes ever again, right? Surely this game has saved shooter games. Shooter games will never get harder, more realistic than this, surely, right? I don't know what I'm talking about either. I like shooter games. I like shooter games as much as the next guy. But clearly the video game is trying to go for something. I can really only take one more hit and then I'm gonna die. Come on, there's health in here. What's the, oh, that was too early. Okay, so what is, okay, there's a bit of rope behind him. I think that's my clue. Go for the rope. Come on, you can, yeah, damn it. When he's done, I promise, when he's done, I'm gonna make a run for it. I could really use that health, but that's okay. I just wanna grab this thing. I don't know why I'm grabbing the thing, but I feel like it must be important. Ah, shit! Damn it, okay. That's okay, that was a practice round. Now that I actually know, understand what it is the video game would like me to do. That's okay. That was a practice round. Get off my back, guy in the comments. He's been playing this since 2000. I need a new phrase. I know a guy now. I know a guy called Guy. I need new material. Dude in the comments doesn't really have the same ring to it, does it? Doesn't really have the same ring to it, but okay, make a run for this one. Sure glad that shooter games stops, you know, being bogged down by cover mechanics. Because this game made fun of it, question mark. It feels like the game's trying to make a crack about, you know, shooters of the era. Again, I keep saying, but it's just too early, right? I don't know, Halo was still a thing in 2001. Halo was still pretty Doom-like. Okay, make a run for it. I don't know why I'm running for it, but... find out what... Oh, come on! Man, I had it! Man, I was gonna win! Dumbass, I was gonna win. Okay, he's reloading. Make a run for it. Could I grab the health? There we go. Perfect. The shadow is your guide to say, yeah, stand here, idiot. Very important. That shadow is actually, like, plot critical. Without that shadow, the game would be unbeatable. Oh, I could just blow him up. I'm not saying no. Oh, are you kidding? Come on. Wait, did I win? I guess I won. I wasn't expecting to win so fast, considering. Maybe this wasn't a boss. Maybe it was just a segment. Maybe it was just a segment. Okay, well, give me that health, because by God, could I use some health? Can I? Yes, I can! Oh, no. Oh, no, it's a turret segment. Oh, no. Oh, shit! Oh, God, there's actually guys. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This isn't even the game's first turret segment. Fuck off. This isn't even your first turret segment. You're not... This isn't new. Come on. You see, because I'm the video game protagonist, right? Because I'm the video game protagonist, I have learned how to unlock unlimited ammo. I already have the bandana. Well, I still have to eventually reload, but no. Because, oh, is he dead? Please tell me he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. I don't know if that means that... when I run out of lives, because again, it just sort of has been a thing of like, the lives haven't really mattered, right? But hopefully, come on. There we go, stop being alive. I see you, idiot. Ugh. There we go, come on, come on. Oh, there's so many of you guys. Oh, I can tell. Oh, I can abso-fucking-lutely tell. This is going to be my favorite segment in the whole video game. Gonna love this. Gonna love this bit. Yep. Yep. Okay. I'm choosing... Whew! I'm choosing... I was choosing to get out of the turret because I wanted to get that, because I wanted to get a health pickup. Because I wished to get a health pickup. Okay. Last life. Last life. Let's see how this goes. Let's see how this goes, but I have a strong feeling. I have a sneaking suspicion that very soon I'm just going to say fuck it and do another fast forward for you guys because, turret segment. Yeah. You don't realize. You don't realize just how badly, you know, the shooter genre, or just video games in general, rely on the turret segment. Until you have to play one from 2001. Okay. Yes, of course guides would come from there. It's what I would do too if I was designing this. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, video game, come on. There we go. And then I want to, come on, get you. Dickhead, you have a knife. What's a knife gonna do to me, huh? What's a knife gonna do to me? Big scary knife, huh? What was your plan? There we go. Okay. People from here? Yes, I see them. I see people from there. Are you spawning, like, guys from two different directions? Because that will suck. But come on. You two. And... you two. Come on. Nearly. Could really use, like, a radar thing. Like, from the B segment, right? Remember when I had to do this with the bees, or the wasps, I should say? Remember that was a whole thing? Oh, it's the third turret segment that I told you guys was gonna happen. There's a few less bees this time, but yeah, absolutely. Come on. Yeah, one. Two. Am I free? Oh, shit. I don't think I have enough time to get out and get some health. Come on. Get him. Good. Anyone left? Anyone, who's that guy? Okay, get him, get that guy. Yep, all right, yep, kind of saw that one coming. Kind of saw that one coming, yep. Game over, right? Game over? Game over. Okay, all right. Do I have to do the whole, like, bear thing again? Like, do I have to do the first phase of the fight? Oh, no, awesome. Awesome, the game just checkpoints it there. I'm done. I'm done dealing with La Bear. Now I can just deal with, you know, the rest of the gang. Okay. You saw it. You saw it was a turret segment. You saw, you know, what's coming. What I have to deal with for the next little while. So, yeah. More cuts. More fast forwards for you guys. I'm in trouble. Woohoo! Okay, is that it? Are we good? You didn't secretly spawn like a third doorway of enemies for me to deal with? No? Wonderful. Wonderful. It's not actually, like, once I was just focusing on killing guys instead of also trying to commentate, it wasn't too bad. And eventually I realized, oh, once these idiots start trying to knife you, they can't actually do anything. They're actually kind of stupid when they're trying to knife you. It's the guys who have the guns that you got to worry about. Who'd have thunk it? You know, bringing a knife to a gunfight would end so poorly, right? What is this thing? This looks like one of them... Oh, it's just a conveyor belt. I was going to be like, is this one of those fun centrifuge things? Can I, like, jump on a centrifuge and make myself buff at, like, 600, you know, BPM? Okay, what's this? Blueprints. This might be important. I better get out my camera and take out... Master plan! Good plan. I don't see how this could possibly go wrong. I don't see how this could possibly go wrong, especially when I go into the next room, right? Loading screen? Loading screen? I can't wait to... obviously, they never got time to implement that master plan of theirs, right? Right. Hey, it's that guy! I remember you from the intro cinematic. That means he has to be plot critical, right? Oh, he's about to pull out some fucking, Shinigami eye shit. He's actually secretly a bastard. He's actually... Hey, that's pretty perfect. Oh, I would have loved it if he actually fell for that. I would have loved it if the gag was actually... That totally worked. Well, don't let it go, dumbass! He's fine! See? See? I told you! What did I say at the beginning of this, segment? What did I say at the beginning of this segment? That's right. Cowardice. Cowardice is the secret tech that we can use to win the war. Ow. Cowardice is how we win the war, idiots. I'm hoping that this will afford me a little protection. It's fucking with my camera. Damn it. It was a good idea. And it seems to be protecting me from the grenades, but the camera's a solid object or something. Oh no, here we go. I found a happy medium. I found a- ah, shit. Okay. Well, as long as he doesn't have any grenades, who- come on, camera, work with me here. I need your help, camera. That should have been a crapshoot. That should have been like shooting fish in the barrel. That should have been the easiest thing in the fucking world. And somehow, I made it hard. I found a way to make, like, what should have been the easiest segment in the entire world super hard for myself. I'm gonna kick this nerd around like a football for a while. No, 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 you stay in there. No, we got a soccer game and we need a ball. Oh, don't worry, I've spray painted the bunker with war crimes. Oh, how do you know me?
Oh, hey. Hey, it's Roden, isn't it? How you doing?
Actually, I go by, Timothy these days. You know, you guys were the one that kind of came up with Roden. Yeah, on account of your huge teeth. You have huge teeth too. Yeah, yeah, but we called you Roden. You got Roden first. That was my secret, okay? I got the name in. I got to call you dumb names before you did. That's the big secret of, like, high school, right? That's your big secret in high school. You have to get in there first. It's less about who's the bully and all that shit so much as who can come up with a dumb name first, okay? If you can get in there first, you'll be fine. Because if you're too late to the game and you can't come up with a name, sorry, you're the kid who's getting bullied. You need to get in there first with a dumb name for someone, okay? You could have been Roden. You could have been Roden, Conker. But you were fast. But you were fast. Oh, we got the same tech, huh?
Right. Let's go.
Okay, so I don't know. I was kind of giving like terrible fucking advice to high schoolers. Not that high schoolers would be watching this shit, of course, because this is obviously an adult oriented, you know, series. But that's okay. That's okay, because I think I got the vague gist of it. Apparently nerd here is fucking invincible. Also, eeny meeny miny mo, I don't think it'll be a problem, buddy. I don't think it'll be a problem by sheer virtue of the fact that there's like one way to go. We have precisely one way to go. Sure hoping this, oh yeah, this camera. Oh yeah, 2001 cameras. Yep, loving this shit. Okay, cool. So apparently that dude is invincible or something. So long as this isn't an escort quest, you know, we'll be fine. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, idiots.
Go on, then.
You were dumb enough to say, oh, I have invincible armor. Okay. Looking forward to that, but it looks like it was, at the very least, it looks like it was just a set piece, right? Just a set piece. There wasn't actually anything to worry about. Shit. I'm learning. I'm relearning. I am relearning all my shootery controls as... Well, I didn't actually... I don't know if I, you know, cancelled it or something because I accidentally went to the reload animation. But I won't say no, video game. I won't say no if the bombs are actually bullshit and the bombs don't actually do any damage. I am 100% okay with that. I've never been more okay with anything in my entire damn life. I think that's all it was. I think I just glitched out the game. I think all that happened was that I glitched out the game. Oh, shit. Yes. Since you mention it. Dude, in the comments, I guess. Yes. I'm having so much fun. So much fun with this segment. Cool. Wonderful. Mostly just look out for the bomb dudes. The bomb dudes are the main problem. And just any health. I'm not picky at this point. Any health pickups would be fucking amazing right now. Right. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and say I'm not actually supposed to shoot those things. Gonna go ahead and go out on a limb here and say just let the invincible nerd handle the situation, right? Let the invincible nerd handle the situation. Cool, just let the bombs do their thing. Pretty sure I don't need guns, should be fine. Watch it be fine. Okay, yep. Go for it, invincible nerd. Go for it, wonder nerd. Okay, cool. It was just me being stupid. It was what? I get one. Okay? I get one. Did I do a stupid just then? Yeah, sure, whatever, but I get one. Okay, crap. Okay, now you can call me an idiot. Now you can just call me stupid. I'll let you have that one. Come on, Wonder Nerd. Do your job. Get to work, Wonder Nerd. Okay. Awesome. I guess I can't go to... At least, you know... Oh my god. This is an escort quest. But... I'm the escort! Oh god. I don't know how I feel about that. I was happy to just, you know, let Turbo Nerd here be the escort, because I'm the protagonist, but oh god! I'm the escort mission! I'm the escort! Does that mean he's the protagonist? Oh, he's got a unique character model, so... Oh, fuck! Oh my god, am I just a side character? Is that what happens? You're a terrible protagonist. You should have saved me from that, nerd. You should have alerted me to the fact that that bomb was coming. You should have alerted me to the fact that that bomb was coming. Yep. That'll have to do. Yeah, just gonna lightly, boringly, cinematically, slowly walk. It's the only solution I've got to dealing with these bombs. Just be slow about it. Be a tool about it, right? Right? What other plan do I have? Well, it seems to be working. Yep. Plot critical. Oh man, I was pretty much at the end last time too. And I'll meet you there. We'll rendezvous whenever you've got done. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Whenever you've got... Wait a... Excuse me, buddy. Wait a fucking minute. What do you mean? What do you mean, whenever I've gotten done? What's that supposed to mean? I was kind of hoping that'd be it, because, you know, big, glowing... I guess there's something else I need? I don't know. Is there something else I need? What's going on? Point me in the direction of big gun, mayhaps. Because my dinky little, you know, two little SMGs here didn't seem to... And they're both big and glowing, so they're clearly weak points, right? They're clearly big, giant weak points. Right? And thankfully these laser bullets don't actually seem to be anything. They just seem to be window dressing. I don't actually seem to be taking damage. Awesome. I bet the Grim Reaper, by the way, is really fucking loving this. His whole spiel at the beginning of this is, oh yeah, you're a special case, you can't die. But as soon as I turn up in this war zone, he's like, oh Christ, man. Do you know how hard you're making my job dweeb. Perfect! Is that a good thing? I guess it's not a good thing. Alright, go on. Oh, come on! Man, you fucking ate all my health from earlier! Guys! Fucking dicks. Christ. Okay. Blow that thing up. More of yours. Oh no, it's just cinematic. Cool. Blow that up. Blow that up. Blow that up. Did the plane mean anything? Yes, it did, unfortunately. Can I have to, do I have to lead targets? Lead shots? No, alright. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Question. Where's the checkpoint? Okay. Thank fucking God. Thank fucking God, because that could have been a rough one. That could very potentially have been a rough one. So, can I blow you up? How many shots? I've got a couple of seconds. Okay, just the one. Perfect. So, I do still have to worry about these dweebs. And they're not making it easy. So, I can deal with these dweebs. And I'll have a couple of seconds. Not long. Oh, he's hiding behind. Oh, come on, come on. Ah, there we go. Got him. Got him. There should be some more left over, right? In fact, yeah, there should be plenty left over. What? How dare he fucking knock me out, you fucking dick? No. You take your hit. Take the hit. Take the hit. Take the hit, asshole. There we go. Anyone else? You. Okay, are we done? Are we done? Can I vandalize some locks in peace? Thank you, Jesus. Pay attention for, like, you know, an airplane. There's an airplane. So how about I shoot off the locks now? Perfect. And then... Oh, easy. Even better. I was going to be like, is the game going to ask me to kill all the enemies first before I can go through the big lock? But it seems to have gone all according to Kikaku. All according to plan. Perfect. Okay. I don't know. Oh, shit. Ah, shit! Oh, okay. Okay.
Well.
Okay.
Got him.
Alright, alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Where's the checkpoint? Where's the checkpoint? Gib checkpoint. Where is the checkpoint? Yeah, alright. Whatever. Oh, no. Look. Oh, yeah. The lock's still shut off. Thank God. Thank God. Fuck this shit. Jesus, fuck this shit. Can we go? Can we just go? Can we just go? Let's get going, but a little faster, huh? Cool.
There's no Teddy in here.
Finally.
Oh, a tank. Now
yes. Gib. Gib tank.